Morning guys. So today the plan is the frame and museum of the future. So first it's museum of the future. It's a time slot. Frame we can do any time of the day. So now we are off to museum of the future. Catch up with you there now. Bye. यहाँ से जाते थे ट्रेड सेंटर एनी एग्जीबिशन कैन बी हेल्ड लुक एट दैट डायरेक्ट व्यू ऑफ द म्यूजियम ऑफ द फ्यूचर टेक अ पिक्चर मोनिका And what I'm saying is that look at these flowers again. Look at the flowers, guys. So clean, so bright. Even the other side is all flowers. This is Al Mustaqbal Street. Drive here on high RPM in Dubai. Mm-hmm. Bye guys, bye for the time being. Let's see. Jumeirah Towers.
Exit the roundabout.
In
300 meters of the roundabout, continue straight.
Look at the woods and these are very not that anybody can do anywhere. It's one way to get
There you go, guys. There you go, Museum of the Future. Okay. Museum of the Future, guys, from underneath. Very peaceful area, at least in these days of Ramadan, things are a bit slow. Oh, a lot of people inside, my God, lot of time inside.
Thank you.
capsules, capsule lifts. No problem. Waiting area, the reception area of Museum of the Future.
You can see the lights. Can you see the lights?
Yeah. Lovely. No pillars in this building, guys. Zero pillars. Come. Morning, Monica.
Morning.
Morning, guys. At the museum.
Kunal.
Hi.
Hi.
Tell.
What?
We are in
the Museum of Future. Very futuristic.
Very?
Futuristic.
Very futuristic.
That what Kunal said, that we're in the Museum of the Future. And now we'll go in finally after getting our tickets.
The money.
The bag.
Where is that bird gone? The balloon.
Oh God, there only me I was.
Achcha. We got a bit late because the Thrillophilia guys had not given us the tickets, so we had to call them and ask them for the tickets. Now we have these bands as tickets.
Assalamu alaikum. Greetings everyone. My name is Aya. I'm a digital resident of the Museum of the Future. Welcome to my home. Like everything you see here, I was envisioned by the Dubai Future Foundation and brought to life by storytellers, visionary technologists, and artists around the world. My intelligence infuses this building and powers every exhibit it holds. As you voyage to the future, I will be your guide. The worlds that you will encounter are not predictions, they are challenges. Your task is to explore and return with discoveries that can help the present. My intelligence can take in many forms, from light to sound. Find me most often as my avatar. Isn't she cute? Your journey begins in a very special place and time, Hamad bin Rashid Spaceport, February 2071. The launch is about to start. Follow me.
Station, please hold on tight and enjoy the spectacular views. All the windows will have different views.
Okay. Nice.
سيداتي سادتي انا طالب سبحتها وارحب بكم جميعا اليوم على رحلتنا الفضائيه الى محطه الفضاء المداريه امس. إنه يوم رائع وأمامنا رحلة ممتعة. استعدوا للانطلاق بعد لحظات قليلة. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. I'd like to welcome you all aboard today's Space Mine 2 OSS Hope. It's a beautiful day, so we're expecting a spectacular journey. Please prepare for launch in just a few moments. سيداتي وسادتي، إذا نظرت من الفضاء خارجا على الجانب الأيمن من الكبسولة ستلمحون محطة الفضاء المدارية أمل. أليست جميلة؟ لقد تسلمت محطة الفضاء المدارية أمل التحكم لتنفيذ عملية الاقتحام النهائية. أسعدني جدا.
as you can see, is the window to space. It is a view of the moon in the year 2071. So as you all take your pictures, I would request you all to gather around here in a circle. This is my friend Aya, who will tell you a little bit more about the space.
Follow me.
So ladies and gentlemen, are you all excited to see the space station?
Yes.
Fantastic. So you guys can follow me. As you're walking across, you can feel the walls. These walls are made by 3D-printed woven material. And all of this is the wire. So ladies and gentlemen, let's all gather in a circle here. I would like to show you all the three-dimensional representation of Poisson's hole. Let's all gather in a circle. My dear friend Aya will tell you more about the space station. I want you all to pay attention to what Aya says.
هذا الصوت الرائع هو محطة الفضاء المدارية أمل، وهي أكبر محطة مدارية صنعها الإنسان ومن أعظم إنجازات البشرية. This magnificent edifice is Orbital Space Station Hope. It is the largest orbiting structure ever built and one of humanity's greatest achievements. للمحطة وظائف متعددة، أهمها أنها مركز القيادة لمشروع نظام الطاقة الشمسية سوني. كيلومتر تتحول الطاقة الشمسية التي تجمعها الألواح إلى أشعاع من الطاقة الكهربائية، ثم ينتقل ذلك الإشعاع الليزري إلى شبكة من الألواح العاكسة والأقمار الاصطناعية. تتولى الألواح العاكسة إعادة توجيه أشعة الليزر نحو الأقمار الاصطناعية التي تدور حول الأرض. At the heart of this system is the lunar photovoltaic.
So this monument is a gift from the people of the UAE to the pioneers of the OSS Orbiting. So now in this monument in six different languages, it says that space is for everybody. So this is a mechanical representation of our solar system that revolves around the sun. Can anybody tell me where Earth is?
Earth.
Does anybody know where Earth is? The third planet, exactly. Congratulations, yes. The third planet from the sun. So we only have 8 planets as of now. The 9th planet, Pluto, is no longer considered to be a planet anymore due to its size. Behind us, we have 3 stations over there. 3 stations can be scanned, your wristband and the green badges. So feel free to explore. If you have any questions, you can ask me. Once you're done exploring, you can see the tourist map here.
Fleet pilot, you want.
Thank you for applying.
Kunal, come. So Kunal is now applying to become an astronaut. Wait.
You need to push it in.
English, Kunal, come on. Hold still, Kunal. Hold still. ये हो गया, वो हो गया. What are you doing? This is a car, Tesla or something.
Where?
I mean, the inside the building on one of the floors.
On the floor that I think we are going, I don't
know. It's automatic. It's got to happen itself.
No, she said go only one level down.
Have you come?
Yeah.
We didn't go yet.
Thank you. Nice yourself.
Go there.
Now I think it's all free moving.
No, it's level 2.
Journey continues.
The Heal Institute.
The Heal
Institute. Excuse me. Monica?
Design. Today's focus is the rainforest, in particular Amazon, South America's green heart, and the largest rainforest in the world. The Amazon is amazing. The forest generates half of its own rainfall by recycling water from trees. The water molecule traveling across the Amazon can fall as rain up to 6 times. Sadly, in some parts of the Amazon, years of deforestation have broken the cycle, changing huge parts of this ancient forest to dry savanna. As you saw on Oasis Hope, many of these dry parts are now on fire. But we can do something about it.
I said, this is it, huh? Amazon rainforest.
This is how they will store us.
Our mission here is to design a new platform that can futuristically only create a healthy ecosystem through building new biological hybrids in order to have, like, for example, fire resistant trees or farm agriculture plants. So please come and take your time, explore more. And if you are interested in any of these species, we can use our eyes to scan and have more information.
come and see here. Snakes. Nakul.
So in this lab, it's a process of simulation where we are testing all of our different experiments to the different climates and different conditions. In this section, it's all watching, no touching, so it's a non-interactive station.
Right.
It's only interactive for us as scientists.
Oh. Oh, it's a carpet basically. Look at that cycle. Rim, no spokes. Volkswagen. For the future, for people who want companion and who want a dog, you get cyber dogs. That's going to be a cyber dog.
Mm-hmm. It's going to be named.
That is already there.
It's a box. Yeah. It's a horse.
It is a dog.
I want them to move today. Future of drones, guys. Large ones coming up. Cyber dog. A bird. So drone camouflaged as a bird. What's a robot bird? Remote control bird. So this is what DRDO had made, na? In Uri. They had shown it in movie Uri. Let's continue. What are these fossils for? Heal the planet. Does it look like mine? Ajo, come here. End of the future, guys. Back to present. Bye.
Oh.